As always, I cast out. My GoPro was dead and I caught a fish. I just doubled the weight and tossed it out there. Somebody else has already broken off on this fish because here's it. Another hook right here. There's a little tiny hook. Anyway, nice little fish. See if we can't get another one. Fish on, baby. This one feels like a little better one. Oh shit. Yeah. All about that bait, gotta get the right bait and then you gotta get in the right spot, man.
Your spot, right?
I am.
Yeah, I've seen you, bro. I've seen you online.
I appreciate it, man. Grab another bait if you need one, bro.
Yeah, I caught a small one earlier off the collar, but it doesn't take too much.
Yeah, pretty soon I'll have those available at the stores around here.
All right, cool. Yeah, I gotta check the price. We live all the way out in Montclair, so you know it's like a 2.5 hour drive.
It's a long drive to get a fish, brother, but I understand. Well, that was a quick little limit right there. Well, that was a quick little limit right there. Funny thing is, I'll usually be out here trying to help some of the other people. This gentleman over here, I just gave him some bait. Now, this gentleman over here in the yellow, he watched me go into the gate. He walked up to me after one cast and asked, can I get in there? So I said, yeah, sure, you can go in there. Well, he threw his bait in there and never moved and took over the spot. So to me, that's about as rude as it gets. So I came over to where he was. Throughout, caught two stripers, and I ain't gonna help him. I ain't gonna give him no bait. I'm just, you know, I don't need to feel the need to be rude to him or start a issue, but sure as hell ain't gonna help someone that does something like that either. So anyway, probably get up on out of here, go home, get ready for Christmas, be with the fam. Maybe I'll let that last one go and catch one more because I didn't get the first one on video. We'll see. Well guys, that's the end of the day. It's close to 5, put in a few hours out there, caught my limit. I don't know, I can't stand when I run into rude people like that. I will help anyone out there that will accept help, except for when you're rude and try to take spots and think you're better than other people and stuff like that. That kind of stuff, you're never going to get anywhere with me. So, anyway, I wish people would think a little more before they act. You know, we're put on this earth to coexist with everybody else. I don't feel like I'm better than anybody else, and I don't think anyone else should either, man. We're all here to help each other and be brotherly and show love, you know. It's why God put us here. But anyway, it's a fun day. As usual, I caught my limit. It's been a good bite. The cold water and the extra oxygen and everything else, all the other factors have made Striper's fight way harder than they have been, and so much more fun to be out there fishing on the water. You know, at some point next week, I'll get back out there and do it again, man. Appreciate you all for watching and all the continued support. We'll see you on the next trip, guys. Thanks. Until the next cast.